I have been in the art field for, I think, 36 years. As I was growing up, I realized that craft is a form of art. Any little product in the craft world, each one is done very meticulously and with such hand and with a lot of precision and love. But the people who are doing craft are people who are not affluent. They are in the villages, and all the things that they have produced has been given to a middleman and then sent to some shop. The amount of money that they get is very minuscule. And we are promoting people who are in the urban areas. I wanted to do a prize which will urge the craftspeople that there is a new world out there which will go into the global world. So the reason of this JSW for doing this prize is not only a traditional craft. It is to make the traditional craft contemporary. I was very inspired by what this great fashion group Lo Wei Wei is doing. That is the ultimate of a prize that they are planning to do. And they have entries from all over the world. In India, that the reach of the craftspeople is very limited. They don't have the bandwidth that there is a world out there. If you look at the Indian artists, they are being recognized in museums like the Met or the Museum of Chicago. A few of them are recognized abroad. We will get to know the artists and we will understand their problems and try to help them in whatever way they can, whatever seed money can be given them to improve their produce. I would like that the Indian craftspeople, especially the master craftspeople, their skill, their thought should be known all over the world.